Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel, Jennifer Marie, where I teach you how to become a work from home freelancer. So in today's video, I'm going to give you a very quick tutorial about how to remove background noise using Audacity. Now Audacity is a completely free program and I use Audacity for almost all of my audio editing. You can download this for your Windows or Mac computer. Just click in the link in the description below to go to the download page on the Audacity website. So why would you want to remove background noise? So whenever you are recording audio, unless you are in a sound-treated room, it is very likely that there will be some sort of constant background noise that you want to remove. That could be noise coming from your laptop, like the fan running, or just general buzzes or humming. And it is a very easy process to remove that from your entire clip in just one or two clicks with Audacity. Now this is a great skill that you can sell on websites like Upwork or Fiverr, or also just use this to clean up the audio in your own videos and audio clips. This is also great to use if you want to clean up audio files so that you can transcribe them better. So let's get started. Here I have Audacity already downloaded. If you want a complete tutorial on how to download and install Audacity step by step, I will link you to that in the description below as well. And what we're going to do is go File, Open to import the file that you want to clean up, or Import, and then Audio. I'm going to open up a MP4 video for my other YouTube channel that I need to clean up. So that will import the MP3 or WAV file or MP4 file even, and here is the audio file that I want to clean up. Okay, so first of all, I want to show you here that you can click on this Zoom tool and right click or left click on your mouse to zoom in or out. And what we want to do is find a sample of the audio that contains the background noise that we want to remove in the entire clip. So I'm going to left click to zoom in here at the beginning, then click on the selection tool here, and I want to click and drag to highlight this and play it for you so you can hear what this sounds like unedited. And you can see the green at the top here. It's showing that there's some constant background noise here that we want to erase. Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel, Sparkle English. Okay, so what we want to do is again, click on this sample of the background noise that we want to eliminate, then go to Effect, then Noise Reduction. And this will pop up step one and step two. So step one, select a few seconds of just noise so Audacity knows what to filter out, then click Get Noise Profile. So we're going to click Get Noise Profile. So that has just told Audacity that this is the background noise that we want to filter out throughout the entire clip. So the next step is we have to select the entire track. To do that, press Control A on your keyboard, or you can go Select and then All. Now we're going to go back to Effect, back to Noise Reduction, and we're going to do step two. Step two is select all of the audio you want filtered, choose how much noise you want filtered out, and then click OK to reduce noise. So these are the default settings. The noise reduction controls the amount of volume reduction to be applied to the noise. But you want to be careful with this because you do not want it to affect how the voice sounds. You can also click Preview if you want to preview what it sounds like. I'm just going to choose OK. And as you can see here, it is applying noise reduction on the entire clip, filtering out this background noise so it is a clean clip. So now let's play. Hello everyone and welcome back. And you can see that it has removed the background noise. Now another thing I want to mention to you, so sometimes you need to go through your clip and check if there are other sources of background noise that pop up. For example, this was just a bit of background noise I had at the beginning throughout the entire clip, but I noticed that later on at around 4 minutes in, over here I had more background noise because my fan kicked in about 4 minutes into recording. So I want to remove this background noise as well. And that way I will have no more background noise in my entire clip. So again, effect, noise reduction, get noise profile. Then control A to select all, effect, noise reduction, okay. And so what this is going to do is remove this background noise from the entire clip as well. Now, because this background noise was only present in part of the clip, I could have just selected the part of the clip that it was present, but I'm just going to do the entire thing. Okay, so now let's hear what that sounds like. The correct answer is A, through. Okay, so it's just that easy to remove the background noise from your clip. And from here, you could make any other edits that you want and then export the file by going File, Export, and then choosing Export as MP3 or Export as WAV. Press OK again and feel free to add that to your video editor to combine it with your video file or whatever else you needed with this cleaned up audio. Okay, so thank you guys once again for watching. If you have any other questions, make sure to leave a comment in the description below. And make sure to subscribe to my channel, Jennifer Marie, for more videos just like this one on how to become a work-from-home freelancer. I will see you in my next video.